Dadala pa ba tayong extra?
Hindi na.
Yung guest dun sa kabila.
Zoe!
Sorry, is it possible for you to stand inside?
We're gonna block out.
Presented to the Lord for baptism. I just came from God.
has given life, the Lord has given life to His children, the Lord has entrusted His children to you. We always say our faith is the faith of our fathers. We cannot develop faith in begging. Someone has to teach us, someone has to show us, someone has to encourage us, to inspire us. Who is that someone? You, parents and godparents. It is a very important responsibility. The church, in all teachings of the church, say that the parents are the primary, the first and primary educators of your children. Of course, you can see, when the church says primary educators, we are not just referring to, you know, the academic world. That you will come very much to make sure you get the best for you, best for the best for you, to stimulate thinking of your child and so on. Here we are thinking more about your faith, values, encouragement, the church teaching, God, Jesus. There are many people who come to present their children for baptism, but they never bring up their peace in the faith of the church. Not to survive. They grew up not knowing God. Baptism is the beginning and the end. We don't want it to be the end. We want it to be only the beginning. And just says this responsibility cannot be delegated. It is more responsibility to bring up the child in the faith of the church. It cannot be delegated end. So we will delegate and say, my mother will take care of this one. You don't delegate to your grandparents to bring up the faith of this children. You can't delegate to your siblings and say, my brother looks very holy in place of faith. I'm not so holy as my brother. So my brother will impart the faith of my child. No, you, not your brother, not your father, not even the church. The church is not the primary educators. Why? Because we only spend 1 hour with the child if you bring them to Catholicism. If some may not see Catholicism as not important, if you bring your child to Catholicism, we spend 1 hour. How much can we do in 1 hour? You spend 24 hours a day, 7 days a week with your child. You have to bring up the faith of your children. Baptism is a serious time. It's only the beginning. It is a journey. And this journey cannot take this journey alone. You must be there to support and to encourage them in this journey of faith. Sometimes it is difficult. And you grow up, many other friends, many other attractions, many other distractions, trying to pull them away. You have to get to accompany them, to make this journey of faith to them, to inspire them, to encourage them, to empower them, the values of the gospel. Baptism is about a sense of belonging. It is about community. What we are going to do now is to insert our children into the body of Christ. And as a member of the body of Christ, each of us is laying our path to contribute to the growth of this world. And you can do that two ways. Of course, the big church, I hope you are active in some church group to contribute to the growth of the church. But you can also contribute to the growth of the church by making your family, which is already a church, the family is a big church, making your family a God-centered family, a Christ-centered family, a holy family. If your child grows up in such a family, your child will not be lost. If not, your child can grow up to be very clever because they are already. Knowledge, but nothing most of them, when they grow up, they say, I don't care about what people think. Because all the time they are feeling the hurts, they are feeling the heart. But they feel the hearts around them. Whether they are 50 years old or they are 40 years old, they will love you and treasure you as they spend. And they will also treasure the favor that you have given to them. So we pray for you for this giving responsibility, but to many years you have been here, after so many years, I think you can stand on your own and journey with them, impart your faith to them. We pray for your parents. We pray also for our parents that will continue to be role models, to be inspiring examples for our children to follow. Amen.
Church muna, hindi ko muna gagamitin.
Sa nag-counter
close sa kabilang side. Oo, tama. Umay ka na. Magbanata mo na ng table per table. Okay. Ito, bigay ko sa ito.
May kumuhal si Ate Lisa sa kabilang side. Sumunod ako sa kanya. Hindi kami pumila. Kapal ng mukha na makapagalitan tayo ni Kuya. Sabi niya, hindi ko paggagalitan nun. Ako bahala. Dalawang minang.
Wow, ako po. Sa karo po. Hindi na lang ah.
Thank you.
Ah, yun na.
Dito, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.